See, you live among us as a mild-mannered farm boy. But secretly, you're a strange visitor from another planet plotting our demise.
It's not what I'm doing at all.
It's a brilliant disguise, Clark. You don't even need a mask.
I'm not your enemy, Lex. I've never done anything to hurt you.
You didn't trust me. With everything you had, with everything you could do, did you ever think about what we could have accomplished together? I would have helped you become a hero.
You never thought of anyone but yourself.
Right now, I'm doing this for the world. I have to protect the human race.
This is my life. You have no right to control
it. It's my birthright! After all my sacrifices, after all the pain, I finally understand. I was being prepared for a much greater destiny.
Face the path of time.